timbers! Yo-ho-ho! Look alive, ye lollygaggers! I am the incredibly dead Captain Bones! I've been sailing the seven seas for an eternity, and I'll tell ya, I'm a bored stiff. The only thing that saves me from going stark-raving mad is making up math puzzles using nothing but the old bones. Now watch closely, and just do as I say, or I'll surprise the life out of ye. Just watch me, bones. Let me show you what I mean. That's right, a little addition. Can you handle it, you stroller-sitting, pacifier-sucking mathematical babies? Now you know that one and one don't add up to three. But can you fix her up so she makes sense just by moving one of me bones? There you have it. 1 + 1 = 2. Weren't nothing to it. Here it is again, because you probably missed it the first time. Got the idea now? You skipped my loose-singing girly girls. Here's one for you to puzzle out without me help. First, let me shuffle up me bones. If you think 9 + 4 = 5, then you've got seaweed for brains, and there's nothing to be done for you. But to fix me bones, you're to move only one of them, just like I showed you not a moment ago. Now get to work, or it's the lash for you, to be sure. 16 men on a dead man's chest. Ouch. All right, you're in need of a clue, aren't you? Me bone you're to move has a long ways to go. Two numbers change. In fact, they change into each other. That means two numbers are the same, but for one bone. Do you see which two? All right, let me put myself out of me misery. Yarr. The answer is 5 + 4 = 9. As if you had the first idea, you whining, simpering, oh, I need more time, pleading snivelers. Here it is again, because you probably missed it the first time. Now, be gone with ye. To waste any more of me time on ye would be the death of me. And don't think I don't know what I'm talking about in that department.